We cannot talk about these problems if we are not willing to stand up and fix them and hold everybody accountable, all the way up to the top. That's how we get things fixed. We also need to realize that America was built off immigration, and diversity is a strength. We need to stop vilifying people that look different than ourselves and focus on what brings us together. Also, there are a lot of jobs here in Iowa at packing plants and others where we have people filling those jobs who are immigrants. And if they all went away, we would have a huge problem here in Iowa. So we need to focus on solutions.
We need to build the wall. Physical structures work. We need to support policies like Remain in Mexico and Title 42 that helped to control the flow at our southern border. We need to fund our border security. Iowa relies heavily on legal immigrants for workforce, right? Legal. And we need to absolutely look at visa programs. We've done some work on that on appropriations to try to expand opportunities for some of these workforce pathways that already exist. I think we're going to have to secure the border before we can have those conversations in a productive manner.
I'm a true believer in legal immigration. I have friends and family in my career that live in this country from, you know, all over the world. And so I fully support that. People who want to be here, be a part of the community, and be productive members of our society. But we've got to be safe first. And so the first thing we need to do, we've got to close that border until we have processes in place where we can truly vet the individuals coming across that border. And then we've got to have a better process for a path to citizenship. But first and foremost, we've got to make sure we're safe.